You ain't even in my session, bruh.
Join.
Dawg, join me. Like, I was already drunk, man, and I was about to fall asleep, and then I saw your text, and T had gotten off the phone. And I was like, you know what? Like, I might need to play, because I'm feeling a little, eh. You know what I mean? Like, I just miss her, man. Just how it is. Life sucks. Life's a bitch. I went and shot my shotgun and my, well, one of my shotguns, my 12 gauge, and shot 25 rounds out of it, and, well, 20 rounds out of it, and I think, let's see, 40 rounds out of my Glock, and I felt better, but, you know how it go, you have a good day, and then something like that happens, and you're kind of like, well, shit, you know. Just feel like a piece of shit at the end of it all. Is there already somebody watching? I don't get it. I don't understand. Is there somebody? You still ain't in my session, bro. What? Oh, hey, I guess there is somebody watching. Hold on a minute. Let me check this out. Oh, hey. What if it's my nephew? I gotta check it out. I didn't see the chat if there was. It made no sense. There's somebody watching? How do people watch it and I don't see anything on my chat and it says there's two comments? I don't get it. Comment away, I don't care.
It's making me do the prologue.
How? It can't be. Something's wrong with that.
Something's wrong.
Oh, it's a Twitch user. I have that same hoodie. Oh, you do? Huh. That's awesome, man. Well, I mean, I got that hoodie on there to basically make it, because I'm a metal fan. I have a lot of metal hoodies and trying to start my own metal band at some point, Dead Swarm, and a whole bunch of stuff, and you know, it's pretty cool. Oh, the GTA servers messed up. Yeah, that's what's weird. I don't know, like, my buddy's trying to join in. I can't seem to get him in here for a minute. That'd be sad if the GTA servers are messed up. Can't play. But. I'm going to try. There we go. I don't want to do that. I'll add you. There we go. Add as a friend. They wouldn't let my friends and random join. Oh, man. Oh, so you do rope. Do you do the cop role play? Because I've never figured out how to do that. It's only on PC, and even when I tried to do it on PC, it never worked out. Could never do the cop. Can never do the cop role play. Do you have to do the entire prologue, though? Doggy?
What?
Do you have to do the entire prologue?
Oh, yeah.
Excuse me. Really?
I don't know why, yeah.
Oh, excuse me. Twitch crashed. It's alright. If Twitch crashes, it crashes, man. It's happened to me. Sometimes my broadcast has been messed up. But I added you as a friend just to see. Yeah, Twitch underscore GGS 01. But I added you. Because I'm friendly. The more friends, the better. I've only got like 75 just subscribers on my YouTube. So like that. Dog, you kill me. I don't know what to do.
Sorry, man. I can't.
Go fly a plane around or something, I guess.
I'm trying to finish this.
Let's see. Get this crappy car here. Oh, yeah. I even finished the game today, dawg.
Nice.
Finished Resident Evil Village. Had a crazy ending, dude. Right at the end, man. I knew for some weird fact they was going to put a Resident Evil 7 flashback in there. And they did. It was a quick flashback, but you remember playing Resident Evil the demo back at college, dude. Remember that? Remember playing the demo on the PS4?
I can't remember.
Man, your memory is suck. I landed. Oh, I definitely landed. That's funny. Hold on. Landed when my controller crashed, man. Oh, dear, I should get out of this before it blow up. Engine's on fire. Oh, shit. You get it yet?
Alright. Let's see. Yeah. Not yet.
Now you joining?
Not yet.
Says Dawg21 has fumbled a heist. That's what it said you did. Man, I'm getting good at these landings. You joining my session now?
Yeah, I'm joining.
Oh, you're in. Yay. I'm gonna try and pick you up. Alright, I'm flying to you. Try not botch this damn landing. Probably gonna botch it. It's probably gonna be botched. Ain't as botched as I thought it would be. The pussy wagon has arrived. Just kidding. Come here. Alright, we're gonna try this. Can we get enough lift? Yeah, boy. Where's the casino at? If I'm thinking correctly, it's over here. Help me find it. I see it over there.
Yeah. Oh, it's even on the runway. Right?
Did it. Come on, dog. Lose the cops for us. Oh my god, deliver it to the docks. That's for cash. I could deliver this for cash. Stay there. One's got to stay with the car, and then I'll let you do your thing.
Okay.
Just so it don't disappear.
ocean. Play all night. The Diamond Casino and Resort.
All right, wish me luck on the spin. Come on, car, 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 car. Oh, 25,000 chips. Damn. Huh? Alright, you do your thing, then we'll start a job or two, and do a couple, and then we'll call it a night for now.
Cash in the car. I spin the wheel.
Hey man, thanks for returning the call. Alright. And then I'll start a job and invite you. Oh, talk about wrecking the car already.
Sure. Yeah.
You got chips too? That's what's up.
Huh?
I gotta go to Simon's garage. Where is it? Oh shit, it's all the way in Timbuk, god dang, too. It's only 2.74 miles away. What?
I just song.
Hey, I'm right by you. Oh shit.
Oh, you can see. Alright, here, come over, I'll show you. I just like was driving and then I just abandoned ship.
Nice. It's all your fault. Oops, made it. All right, let's start a job. All right, let's see.
Yeah. Ooh, it's like.
Oh, dude, those suck, man. Them things hurt.
Yeah.
Is that why the fuck I can't go any faster? Is the damn guardrails on? I was wondering why I was only going 50-something. It's because the guardrail stuck to the front bumper of my truck. It is. I was like, what the hell? I'm only going like 57 steady. These damn cars. Damn. Damn! Them semi trucks killing me. Sorry, I got distracted. Got an escort swan. Let's get him in the truck. Come on.
Got his own
car. He's got his own car back. Ran my ass over.
Never mind, see.
Hurry up, hurry up. Man, watch us leaving us.
Yep. Please. It's traffic. Oh.
Whoa, Juan! I meant to go to free mode, oops.
Oh, free mode.
Oh, shit, I actually think I'm actually tired, man.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, good. That was good gaming. Have a good night.
Yeah, sorry, I would play more, but man, I gotta go to sleep.
Oh, good, man. Oh, I'm pretty tired, too. Good night.
You too, brother. Thanks for helping me out a little bit, and we'll try and play tomorrow or something. You're off tomorrow, right?
Nah, I'm working tomorrow.
Damn, dog. Alright, well, we'll see you.
I see you.
Peace.